Obviously, I'm excited to come over here from Leeds, and on the first day it felt like it was the right decision, and delighted, looking forward for the season.
Is it exciting for you to be returning to Scottish football with Rangers?
Yeah, of course, I'm happy to come back to Scotland because, I don't know, maybe a lifestyle over here suits me better, and as I say, I'm just looking forward for football.
We're here at Ibrox Stadium just now, the sun's shining down in the stadium. Are you looking forward to running out here for the first time?
Yeah, and the season is going to be a first good game, and excited, obviously. It's a brilliant stadium, and it's actually just going to be fun to play here.
How excited are you at the prospect of playing in the Championship and, of course, coming up against your former club Hearts?
I think now this Championship is going to be a very interesting league, because and Hearts and Hibs are over here. Even Folge, Queen of the South, are going to be tough teams, and it just makes more interesting.
You, of course, have managed to see the Rangers squad so far. You were up in Brora with them there. Just how strong do you feel this squad is when you look at the new signings that have also been brought in this summer?
I think this team could compete straight away in SPL, because everyone is experienced, top players, and I think we're going to be a very good squad.
You signed a two-year deal, which hopefully will give you the opportunity to play with Rangers and then in the Premiership again. Is that the target for you?
Of course, it's a minimum target over here to get promoted and to achieve as best as possible results here.